Okay, here are the first four pieces that I'm gonna size down. And the way I do this is you see that I've got these lines drawn on here, and I just drew it on here with this long straight edge that I have, and I'm just gonna freehand these through my Hitachi resaw machine and just basically use it as a rough straight lining machine. It's just the fastest way I can break stock down really quickly, because you know this is all spongy junk here, sapwood, and you know, I mean, it looks like I'm being pretty wasteful, and in some ways I guess I am, but I can't have that in furniture. I can't have this kind of stuff in furniture, so I gotta just get rid of it. Okay, so let's go into the bandsaw and let's cut these pieces down. Well, people do this kind of work in a lot of different ways, but I don't think there's anything faster than using this Hitachi. So just get it up to speed, turn the collector on, and just make short work of sizing lumber down and cutting off this, you know, this garbage and wane and things like that. That, you know, what are you going to do? You're going to set up a track saw and spend all that time and effort doing that, or a skill saw, or you know, it's hard to do it on a table saw with these uneven edges. But now I'm ready to either join an edge or join a face and get these closer down to whatever final dimension they need to be.